गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ई सुविद्या। होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ। स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट डू यू वांट टू बिकम इन फ्यूचर? और व्हिच प्रोफेशन डू यू वांट टू चूज व्हेन यू ग्रो अप? डू यू वांट टू चूज ए प्रोफेशन और an occupation that is chosen by your parents, your well-wishers or near and dear ones? Or you want to choose a profession or occupation that interests you the most? So here you have to make a choice whether you have to choose the occupation that is chosen by your parents or that interest you. Then, do you want to stick to a particular profession or you want to try multiple professions? That means you want to adapt yourself into various professions or you want to try various professions. If you want to try various professions in your life, then a question arises: why you want to choose various professions? Are you not satisfied with the particular profession? Or you want to live the life of a different professionals? Or you think living the life of a different professionals provides great opportunity to learn something? So why you want to choose different professions? There is a great saying that work is worthless. That means no work is inferior. All the work is respectable. All types of work is respectable. So someone has rightly told that if you choose a work that interests you the most, then you do not have to work for a single day. You will only get pleasure from your work. That means if you are choosing a work or occupation or profession in which you are interested, then automatically you will get pleasure from your work. Work will never become a burden on you. The father of nation, Mahatma Gandhi, has told, live life as if you have to die tomorrow. Live life as if you have to die tomorrow. And learn life as if you have to live forever. That means whenever it comes the question of living, live a very simple life. That means squeeze your wants, reduce your wants and live a very simple life. But whenever it comes to the question of learning something, so you learn as if you are immortal. That means you will live forever. So there is another saying that I hear and I forget, I see and I remember, I do and I understand. That means the best way of learning something is by doing. So students, now let us see what the poet wants to do when he grows up. So whether he want to stick to himself to a particular profession or he want to try multiple professions whenever he grows up. So let us read a poem, "When I Grow Up," and see what the poet's intention. What is the poet's intention? Whether he wants to stick to a particular job, occupation or profession, or he wants to try multiple professions in his life. So I am reciting the poem, "When I Grow Up," and you listen to the recitation attentively. Poem, "When I Grow Up." When I grow up, I want to be a detective with a master key. I could be a soldier, perhaps a sailor too, or become a keeper at Nandankanan Zoo. I would like to own a trumpet and play a musical tune, or buy a private spaceship to fly me to the moon. I would like to be the driver of an express diesel train, or be a lighthouse keeper where I want and when. For the more one lives, for the more one lives, the more one learns. For the more one lives, the more one learns. I think I will be all these things and go on taking turns. So students, we have recited the poem. Now let us have a relook at the first stanza of the poem. In the first stanza of the poet expresses his earnest desire, his strong desire to become a detective. So the poet says, when I grow up, I want to be a detective. So who is a detective? A detective is a person who investigates crimes. A detective is a person who investigates crimes. Have you ever heard the names like Sherlock Holmes? Have you ever heard the names like Sherlock Holmes? Or have you ever heard the names like Bemokes Boxy? Children, have you ever heard these names like Sherlock Holmes? Sherlock Holmes is a famous detective character written by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle, a British writer, a great British writer. Sir Arthur Conan Doyle has written the detective story or the detective novel Sherlock Holmes, and it has been made into several Hollywood movies. You know, the film industry of USA or America is called the Hollywood. So Sherlock Holmes is a famous detective character made by the Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. So like this, another detective character, Bemokes Boxy. Have you heard the character of Bemokes Boxy? Bemokes Boxy was written by the famous Bengali writer Sharadendu Bandopadhyay. Sharadendu Bandopadhyay. And it was also made into a Bollywood movie. You know, the film industry of Hindi film industry is called the Bollywood. So it is also made into the Bollywood movies. So in the present time, you know, during the time of lockdown, several old TV serials were re-telecasted in the national channel Doordarshan, like the Ramayan, Mahabharat, the great epic. So Bemokes Boxy is also re-telecasted during the starting of the lockdowns in India. So these are the old serials that were made by different TV channels. Now it is telecasted in the Doordarshan. So these are the two important detective characters I have told you. One is Sherlock Holmes, another is Bemokes Boxy. So a detective is a person, it's a person who investigates the crime. Okay. So the poet expresses his strong desire to become a detective. And he wants, when I grow up, I want to be a detective with a master key. What do you mean with master key? By master key, we know a key, a special key. A special key that can open a number of locks. A special key that can open a number of locks. So here the poet expresses his desire that when he will grow up, he will become a famous detective and he will have a master key. That means a key that can open a number of locks. And with this special key, he will open various locks. So he expresses his desire to become a detective in this manner. So students, today we have recited the first stanza of the poem, When I Grow Up Again. So let us see some new words from the first stanza of the poem.
Detective stories. He likes to read detective stories.
So he likes to read detective stories. Then we may use it another sentence like the detective examined the window frame.
The detective examined the window frame for fingerprints.
So students, we have used the term detective or the word detective into two meaningful sentences. That first, you know, detective means a person who investigates crimes. And the first sentence is he likes to read detective stories. And the second one is the detective examined the window frame for fingerprints. The second word is master key.
Master key. Master key.
Master key means a special key.
A special key that can open a number of locks.
So a master key means a special key that can open a number of locks. Let's use it into a meaningful sentence. The thief, for example, the thief must have used
a master key to open the safe.
Safe means where you put your valuables in safe custody. Okay? So we have used the word master key in a sentence. The thief must not use a master key to open the safe. Let's have an ornamental use. Love is the master key that opens the gates of happiness.
Okay,
so we have made an ornamental use that love is the master key that opens the gates of happiness. So students, today we have recited the first stanza of the poem, When I Grow Up, and we have seen how the poet expresses his desire to become a detective. So there are some homeworks for you. Recite the poem at least 2 times of your own and try to use the new words into meaningful sentences of your own. Thank you. Have a nice day.